Retail spending has soared as restrictions ease across Australia. May sales up 17% compared with April, the highest increase on record. The May increase almost reversed April's loss. Credit and debit data from the Commonwealth Bank also showed a lift in consumption. Spending on household goods in June increased by 25% compared with last year. The Australian Retailers Association says the increase in spending indicates a pent-up demand caused by lockdown.